The presidential campaign blitz begins. Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump hit the trail hard.
I'm a businessman and I look out for the interests of you.
Do you want this as your next president?
USA!
The election simulation in Townsend House is a school-wide simulation mirroring whatever election process is going on right now in the country. We have the candidates themselves and then their entourage.
Vote Trump and Pence to make America great again.
And they have to stay in that candidate's character, so they cannot say something that a candidate is not going to say.
We will be stronger together.
It's time for us to come together as one united people.
I could be a Muslim woman. I could still be as much as involved in politics as any man.
Did you choose Trump?
I was nominated. I do consider myself a bit of a conservative.
Hillary Clinton is a glorified criminal.
We'll make sure that all of the elements like money are there.
The Hillary Clinton campaign is having a bake sale outside.
There are Facebook pages, weekly TV shows.
2-1.
Live radio shows.
Seems like America is very divided in their support for the next president.
Make America great again.
I voted for Jill Stein. She thought that Gary Johnson was hot. That's why she voted for him.
You want to get more people to like you. Like, people listen to Trump. I really care about the policy.
They are $20 trillion in debt.
What do you think about immigration?
What is your stance on same-sex marriage?
What's your stance on Palestine and Israel? And I'm like, I don't know yet. I'll let you know next week.
Islam is on the rise and it's dangerous.
You're basically a racist.
It's been a lot of crazy revelations and a lot of twists and turns in the real campaign.
Hearing some rumors that you made Hillary Clinton cry.
Nah, I didn't make,
It's in the video that we have.
You want to try to be as real as possible. If that's not you, it's hard.
USA, 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 we're crashing this plane with no survivors.
This kind of exposes them to what they're going to be doing when they get the chance to vote. Like, they're going to actually need to do this for America. Yeah.